7:44. I'm leaving for school, and I'll see you at school. This is gonna be kind of weird. What's
Yo,
up?
We out here. We doing ignite.
Yeah, it's cold out. Staying warm.
So, game day vlog number 7. Team girlfriend here. So I hope that today all my boys get their systems down on the ice and that they're communicating really well out there.
Yeah.
And yeah, good luck today.
So me and Max just got done with ceramics. I'm heading to English. Where are you heading?
P-Fit.
He's
gotta get huge.
Gotta get huge for the game. See you in English.
Middlebury, we're like Middlebury.
Beat Middlebury.
Yes.
Am I really?
Yeah.
Yo, what's up?
We got a game, better be there. What time is it, 5 o'clock? 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock sharp.
5 o'clock, we playing Middlebury, is that right? Yeah, we're playing Middlebury. Yeah.
We're in Spanish class, and we're taking a test, we're writing an essay.
Yeah, it's not so.
I'm wearing a bag on my head. Okay, we got our game today, this is Una.
Hey. Good luck, boys.
I'm with Maggie Sullivan, and she's got a couple things to say for the team.
Yeah, I just want to say good luck, and I heard they Millbury had a 7-2 record, and I just want to say that I think it's going to be 7-3.
Okay, me and Michael, we just made it to the rink, and our game's in about like 1 hour and 10 minutes, and we're extremely excited. So, and here comes Turner and Max rolling in. Game rituals with Cam. Mic upgrade, so this is the audio difference, and that's the difference between a regular Canon mic and a Rode mic. But I want to thank you guys so much for coming out and supporting us after a huge win against Middlebury that boosts us into the second place of our division or league, and I will continue to do these vlogs since I have so much fun making them for the rest of the season. So thank you so much, and I'm out.